I need a friend, buddy. Sir, to pick up.
I see you work with the Gray Fox. You always bring in good business.
Oh, he's expert. Orange. Yeah, better have some lockpicks on you, I guess.
Sure, why not? A good price for a good... Sure, why not? I might even be able to ransom it back to the original owner. That's a fair deal. You drive a hard bargain.
You say.
You drive a hard bargain. Sure, why not? I might even be able to ransom it back to the original owner. Remember, act casual, like we haven't done anything illegal.
Sure.
Shadow hide you.
I reached my goal. Impulse City, etc, etc. We got this sweet quest on our hands. Alright. Let's go from the stables, I guess. Ooh, nice is day. Oh, here I see. I was like, where the heck is he? Oh, there's a man right here. Yeah, right here. Alright, I'm game. Let's go check it out. Alright. Let me collect the dead bandits in this mine. And I missed. Average, huh? Let's take that shit. Hello, bandits. I forgot how silly this attack is. But L1 shield. Maybe on L1 boots. Yeah, I think he got L1 boots. So don't mind if I do. An L1 maze, huh? Alright, any more bandits? Who's there? You don't say. So I'm better than you there, like so easily. Ooh. Oh man, Elven Bow, I don't even have enough fun with you and you are already done. Just the boots again. And you can actually have this elven bow. I'll keep this sweet glass bow. Average. Don't mind if I do. But anyway. Yoo-hoo, bandits. Oh. Stupid me, this is where I was before. There were two ways, I didn't even notice, I just went one way. Okay, Kevin. Here, I guess. Is this it, or there will be other area with the ringleader and whatnot? Yeah, there might be another area. I'm here. I'm here, baby. Yeah, on the glass bow. Ooh, again those arrows of cleansing, they're really nice. Just elven boots. Definitely a ringleader.
You do realize?
You do realize you have armor that I want. Ooh, that helmet. It's pretty sweet as well. Huh. Also, are those boots? Is this all? Or most likely seems like it. And they're trying to dig in into some further ruins. And they didn't do the good job, I guess. And this end loot. Sweet, got myself a new bow. Yeah, I knew they were searching for fucking Elven Man for such a long time. And then the glass bow appeared. Jeez. They'll go and sell this loot. Also, I shouldn't be sneaking anymore. Why the heck am I still sneaking, huh? Did you get burned? What the fuck, I look straight through that fire. That was strange. Yeah, let's go to this guy. And the walnut in and sell him my shit.
Psst. You need something? Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
It does change, obviously.
You got a great deal there.
All right. Would be pretty much over. You know what? Take this lamp belt. Just weighing me down.
Come back and see me again. Walk always in the shadow of Sithith.
I don't know about the shadow of Sithith, buddy. I'm not to be the Dark Battlelord. Yet. Nah, seriously, I'm not with them. I'm with the teeth, you buddy. Remember that. Monitor just outside the city. It's dangerous. Gotta kill that shit. Just chilling. He's so close. What a moron. Oh, there's even an Imperial Guard here. Ooh, there's a Mantar Lord up there. Thank you. good job, buddy. Even the mantle hold already on the roads. Good to know, good to know. Brown birds are nasty assholes. Leave my horse. Can you fucking leave my horse alone? Getting stunlock, paralyzed to all the eternity. Only pick my arrows from him. Fucking disgusting bear. Sancre. The mountains. It's really easy to travel without the horse. Also, a bear is chasing me. And he was easily outrun by my horse. It's great evil dwell within Sancre. Like the undead, huh? Oh, that is sounds like a nether leech. Got to leave my horse alone. Everybody must go for my horse. Moron. Just stay here, horsey. I'll deal with those guys. Come here, hero. Come on, knock him back. Finally. Man, so many enemies outside this place. Yeah, wanna fight me, buddy. Yeah, so many enemies, Jesus. The entrance finally. I guess I should repair. At least what I can, right? Need a key, huh? Oh my god. Oh, long time like a present. I think that was just a faded raid, right? Yep. Let's keep it hovering. Right. Wonder when we will meet first of the 100 blades. That's also a stupid trap. Jewel necklace. Right. Oh, ancient ghost. So far pretty straightforward. Yep, there is further the other blades. Good old undead folk, as I call it. And he got a lot of HP.
At long last, I can finally complete my lord's last request.
Who are you?
I was Rheolus, loyal blade of Emperor Tyrosentum. I do not know how long I have been dead. It feels like an eternity.
What happened to you?
My three companions and I were sent here by the Emperor Tyrosentum to discover what evil had defiled the holy catacombs of Sancre. We did not know that the Underking, who was Ziran Arthas, had risen to take his first revenge upon his former lord. And ensnared us in his evil enchantment, and bound us here to guard forever the defiled shrine of Tyrosentum.
Is the Elder King still here?
No. He departed long ago, but his evil will remains, preventing any from paying homage. The shrine of Tyrosentum. Over the uncounted years of our slavery here, we have brooded over our defeat. I believe that we can undo the Underking's evil magic. I go now to complete my duty to my lord, Tyrosentum. Free my brothers, and together we may be able to lift the Underking's curse. Farewell.
He's gonna stuck here. Yeah, one of them have enchanted katana, which have like frost enchantment. Ooh, that potion, it's pretty pricey. Alright, next time we come back we'll continue in the Sancre. See you then, goodbye.